Okay, so it's about to start.
Hello everyone. So yes, the microphone is back. I'm gonna try if the sound is good. I'll still have the backup on the top with the shotgun. I'll still have this backup in case this one just doesn't comply. It can happen. We'll see. So tonight, in fact, was the concert for the retirement homes, and yes, once again, it went well. And they were asking as well to if we could come in the summer as well. So going well, it's going well, and so far everything is going well, and everybody's liking it so far. That's pretty cool. I really enjoy doing that, so that's a big plus. So yesterday I picked up the card for Black and White, and the one for tomorrow is City. Okay, cool. It's not something, I don't do that to have pats on the back or say how good I am or whatnot. That's not how I do it. That's not why I do it. The reason why I do this is because I love to sing, first of all, and I also love to see their faces just light up. That's a gift in itself. It's very, very nice. And that's my gift to them. So we give each other something back. And this is why it's so enjoyable to do that. Because even though we are all very tired for our weeks, and next Saturday we'll have two in the same day. So that's not easy. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because it's enjoyable, it's fun. We don't feel the pressure of performing, even though that's what we do. But we don't feel the pressure of being perfect and having everything perfectly. We just go with our hearts, and that's how we do it. So overall, the moral of today is give with your heart without any expectations, and not with your head and strategies and whatnot. And you'll receive so many times more. Tonight, just having a few of them, just shaking hands and seeing how their evening was great. Or that's what they said, at least. So I don't know if they were just polite, but they seem to enjoy it pretty much. So just knowing that and being able to touch people, that's a big gift in itself. That's a big reward, and I'm not asking for more. That's more than enough. Seeing joy in their eyes is comforting and satisfying as well. So that's it for me today. Till tomorrow. Ciao.